Hello, machinist. Tea is ready. So today, I'm going to show you a handy feature for you. Oh, I hear the sound.
Did you finish the programming I asked you to do?
Not yet. Wait for me. I'm working on it as fast as I can. By the way, did you know there's a new bean cake soft service ice cream store near the factory?
What? I'm curious about self-service ice cream, but please don't cheat me. With the 3D Smart Pro AI, it will be quick, won't it?
What is the 3D Smart Pro AI? 3D Smart Pro AI is an easy and fast programming system both in the office and in the factory. Load the 3D model and a few settings, and the program is automatically created. Of course, there are things that can and can be done, but it's so much faster. In one case, a 420-minute programming process turned into a mere 20 minutes. Amazing, amazing, amazing. There are no mistakes because no geometry calculations are required, and it's so fast.
We'll have our bean cake soft service ice cream thanks to this function.
Oops. Glad the job went smoothly. Okay, so I will try it. First of all, this feature is a standard feature of NT SmartX. It's a feature that's already been released. Press the icon from the menu screen. Here you can put a 3D model into the operation panel from USB or other device with a step file. This model had turning, mirroring, and drilling. Then I will go through a few settings. Basically, you just follow the instruction on the screen and fill in the blank. Let's put in material information. You can easily set up a 3D model here. And I'm going to set up the checking rated setting. Here we are looking at the order of the process. You can set it up as you like, or you can leave it to the AI. And here is the end of the setting. What do you think? This shows both the order I just created and the order created by AI. Therefore, I will choose the order in which the AI created them. It is already completed. So fast. There's no need to put in geometry or shape at all. Now, let's go straight to the simulation. It's fascinating to be able to immediately check on the screen whether the program we created is work properly. Also, since it's created in ISO code, modification can be made by looking at this screen. The appeal of the 3D Smart Pro AI is its ability to create a simple shape at high speed. So, of course, there are some complex shapes that cannot be created. Therefore, we have many customers who have achieved good results by first using the 3D Smart Pro AI to create the parts that can be created at high speed, and then using CAM or dialogue to create the parts. Yes, it worked fine. Since April, we've been able to do shape like this. We have many updates. There's a fillet on the bottom, for example. More and more shapes are being created. I think the development team need some bean cake soft service ice cream because they use brain rot. More updates to the 3D Smart Pro AI are on the way. Looking forward to it. Oops, it's late already. I have a good news. A nice cinnamon roll store opening today. I'm going to go now. Thank you for watching. Bye.